when I say power, I don't necessarily mean speed. I mean, you've got to have power in the bit and him pulling you to the fence. This is a big ring and he's going to be very spooky in it. He's also going to be disunited quite a lot of the time, so I'm just going to have to sit there and just let him go through it. He's a very small horse, so I've got to have a lot of power to the fences in case he lands on the back bar, but we'll see how it goes.